picture.
Snorkeling is an excellent area to do those activities right here on the right. There's rougher waves at the Pacific side of Cabo. Not good for swimming most of the time at the Pacific Ocean. So Cabos as a tourist destination, so they closed this tuna cannery and moved it to the north of the American border. And at the same year, work began to build the marina in 19. So far, how are you?
Yeah.
Hey, there we go. We're gonna, yes, amigos, we found a key card in the restaurant. Mr. Dorian Brown.
Oh, poor fish. He doesn't escape.
Un momento.
You have to replace it.
What?
If it escapes, you have to replace it.
Yes, I know. We'll be here a long time. I'm a terrible fisherman.
There.
I saw it on my camera that time. They're getting further and further away. Must be something good to eat over there.
Right there.
Boy. Zoom in close enough to be able to see it. You have to be pointing in exactly the right area. The wide enough area, you don't see them. You can see it, but it's not as good a picture.
Well,
oh yeah, I got that guy.
Oh, look here.
There they are, look.
Oh.
man.
Whoa! Yeah, we're moving and they're in the same area.
Oh, there we go.
Let's see. I see him.
Wow, it's so cool. We used to see the ultimate way out.
Well, you can see as we move forward, it gets further back. Let's see what I got.